Here comes Patrick. Man, that guy is rude. He likes to give away the endings to any movie that you have not viewed. If a new movie's come out, you can bet Patrick's already gone. Then he goes around spoiling the endings for just about everyone. Here comes Patrick, the spoiler, better cover up your ears. Because of him, I haven't enjoyed a movie in several years. Because he's always blabbing plot points to anyone who is near. Patrick, the spoiler's coming, better run away from here. I thought I would do the right thing and take Patrick out and kill him. But then that would be like that movie Falling Down where Michael Douglas becomes the villain. So I just put up with Patrick and all his rambling on. I figured out the best thing I could do would be sit down and write this song. Because then all of you could join in with all of my pain. And then I could be just like Patrick and I could do just the same. Darth Vader is Luke's dad and he's Leia's too. Soylent Green is made of people and Rosebud's a sled too. In The Usual Suspects, Kevin Spacey is Kaiser Sose. And in The Shining, all Jack's typing is all work and no play. Dill, in The Crying Game, turns out to be a guy. And Kevin Costner in No Way Out, he's really a Russian spy. Bruce Willis in The Sixth Sense, dead right from the start. And in Titanic, DiCaprio dies and he breaks Kate Winslet's heart. Wow, giving out these spoilers is really a fun kind of game. I mean, once you know you give it a shot, you're never really quite the same. But I know that some of you think that this song is pretty lame. I guess I probably should have warned you that Patrick's my middle name. Thank you! Thank you very much.